going to ask you again. That's a nonsense, you know.
And you've also been associated with the free man movement. Are you linked to that?
No, I mean, that's nonsense that you hear on the internet. I mean, I don't know where they get that from.
But you've been involved in protecting people as you see it who are being evicted from their homes. And you talk about those who turn up to evict people as being somebody who calls himself a sheriff. Now, that would come, that sort of language would come from the free man movement.
No, I didn't do that. So if you actually watch the video, there's none of that in it. That's what people say about me. I suppose people...
And the other interviews where they just glossed over the legal versus lawful aspect of things.
Yeah.
They didn't seem to question you when you mentioned it any time. So I'd like to give you an opportunity to give your understanding of what you believe to be the difference between legal and that which is lawful.
Well, the difference between legal and lawful is legal is something that a legislator writes, and lawful would be something that would agree with the laws of the land. So, you know, a lot of people think legal and lawful is the same, but it's a huge difference between legal and lawful. I had an argument with a barrister one time, and we sat down, and she said to me, I told her, like, acts and statutes don't really apply to me unless I want to. And she said, that's the greatest load of nonsense she ever heard.